easily the most infamous technical foul call in NBA history comes courtesy of Joey Crawford. Crawford was known for his quick whistle, and he showed it during a Mavericks-Spurs showdown. He gave Tim Duncan not one, but two techs, all while the superstar was sitting on the bench. After the first technical, Duncan couldn't help but laugh at the ridiculousness of the situation. Minutes later, after a questionable blocking foul on San Antonio, Timmy broke into laughter again. Crawford didn't find it funny, so he soon assigned the big fundamental another T, and Duncan was gone. Timmy's reaction to the call says it all. Just utter disbelief. Spurs fans weren't the only fans upset with the call. Crawford was suspended for the rest of the season and received a verbal lashing from then-commissioner David Stern. Joey is no longer reffing in the league, but his laughable call lives on forever.